Thank you. Flats and sharps. A flat is like, let's say you were on D. This is your flat. And then if you're on D and it's a sharp note, then it's this one. You always go up. Like,
I feel like when I'm like walking the control menu, I'm like, oh, this is E.
Yeah, so like E flat would be this one, because this is E. So then you go back a semitone, which is just like one thing. The only one I knew.